Conspiracy to commit forgery in first degree, conspiracy to commit false statements and writings, filing false documents, solicitation of violation of oath by a public writings, solicitation of violation of oath by a public officer, and false statement and writings once again. Again, this is all
again. And if she comes out tonight and has a press conference at midnight or one in the